Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your status in Discord on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your status in Discord, first click on your name in the bottom left and then hover over your current status. It might say online, and you should now be able to choose a new status from the list. You could also choose the option called Custom Status below this and enter the information you want to be displayed. If you wanted to change your activity settings, click on the cog icon next to your name and then choose Activity Privacy, and you can customize the settings here or look at the other options in the Activity Settings section. That's how to change your status in Discord on a PC in Windows. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.